have been away. Haven't changed that much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They've been asking where you were wrong, how you was, and if you were in town. Told them all you were all downtown. Drive the old man crazy. Boys are back in town. Boys are back in town. The drinks will flow and the blood will spill. The jukebox playing my favorite song. Not to get a woman, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again. The boys are back in town.
The boys are back in town.
Come on everybody. The boys are back in town.
Back in town.
The boys are 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 back.
Let's go.
Are back in town indeed. Quite a way to kick off the night. In case you were wondering, this is the Dirty Bottles. This is Jack's currently active band, and they're awesome. If you've seen them around town, you know that. If you're seeing them for the first time, you're finding out. They're incredible. So that was so fun. That was Jack's idea to kick off the show this way. So Ayla and I sat down like, what's the girls' response to this, right? We came up with quite a few options. I'm not going to run through them, but I got vetoed for everyone because that's Ayla. That's kind of her thing, you know? So, but we landed on a classic that I'm sure you know. We're in Uptown, and we got Billy Joel. We're going to feature one of Ayla's friends, Amy Pearson, on vocals with the band. So give it up for Amy, and let's bring in our bridesmaids. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the bride, Ayla Lacasmo.
All of these lines across my face tell you the story of who I am. So many stories of where I've been and how I got to where I am. But these stories don't mean anything. got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain. Hiding the words that don't come out. And all of our friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't.